वेलकम टू साईटेक AI यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू 30 बेनिफिट्स ऑफ क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स ओवर द क्लासिकल कंप्यूटर्स एंड हाउ क्वांटम इज फार बेटर देन द क्लासिकल। लेट अस गेट राइट इनटू इट। नंबर वन, पैरेललिज्म। द क्लासिकल कंप्यूटर्स प्रोसेस इंफॉर्मेशन यूजिंग बिट्स विच आर बाइनरी यूनिट्स रिप्रेजेंटिंग आइदर 0 और 1। इन क्लासिकल एल्गोरिथम्स computations occur sequentially. If a task involves exploring multiple possibilities, a classical computer would evaluate each one individually, resulting in a linear progression of calculations. While quantum computers leverage the principle of superposition, allowing qubits to exist in multiple states simultaneously. This inherent parallelism enables quantum algorithms to explore numerous solutions concurrently. For example, in optimization problems, classical computers might evaluate potential solutions one after the other, while quantum computers explore a multitude of solutions simultaneously, drastically speeding up the process. Number 2, superposition. Classical bits can exist in one of the two states, 0 or 1. Any information encoded in classical bits is confined to these discrete states. Classical algorithms manipulate these bits sequentially, and each bit contributes independently to the overall computation. While qubits, on the other hand, can exist in a superposition of states representing 0, 1, or any combination of both, this superposition property enables quantum algorithms to perform parallel computations. Grover's algorithm, for instance, takes advantage of superposition to evaluate multiple possibilities simultaneously, offering a quadratic speedup in searching unsorted databases compared to classical algorithms. Number 3, entanglement. Classical bits are independent, and the state of one bit does not influence the state of another unless explicitly programmed to do so. Information transfer between classical bits is deterministic and follows predefined rules. While in quantum systems, entanglement allows qubits to become correlated, meaning the state of one qubit is directly related to the state of another, regardless of the physical distance between them. This phenomenon enables quantum teleportation, where the entangled qubits instantly convey information. Classical systems lack this inherent connection, making quantum communication potentially more secure and robust. Number 4, quantum speedup. Classical algorithms follow specific computational models with well-defined time complexities. For certain problems, the best-known classical algorithms have polynomial time complexities, meaning the time required increases polynomially with the size of the input. Quantum algorithms, on the other hand, such as Shor's algorithm for factoring large numbers, showcase a quantum speedup by solving certain problems exponentially faster than their classical counterparts. Shor's algorithm, for instance, factors large numbers in polynomial time compared to the best known classical algorithms, which have exponential time complexities for the same task. This exponential speedup has significant implications for fields like cryptography. Number 5, exponential speedup. Classical algorithms often exhibit linear or polynomial time complexities for tasks like searching in unsorted databases. The time required to perform these tasks increases proportionally or polynomially with the size of the input. While quantum algorithms exemplified by Grover's algorithm provide an exponential speedup for certain problems, Grover's algorithm achieves a quadratic speedup in searching unsorted databases, meaning the time required to find a solution is proportional to the square root of the number of possibilities. This is in stark contrast to classical algorithms, which typically require linear time for the same task. The exponential speedup in quantum algorithms has profound implications for data search and retrieval applications. Number 6, efficient simulations. Classical computers struggle to efficiently simulate quantum systems due to the sheer complexity of quantum interactions. Simulating quantum behavior often requires an exponential increase in computational resources, making it impractical for large-scale systems. Quantum computers excel in simulating quantum systems because they inherently represent and manipulate quantum states. This allows for more efficient simulations of quantum phenomena, offering unprecedented insights into molecular structures, electronic behaviors, and other quantum processes. For instance, in drug discovery, quantum simulations can model complex molecular interactions with greater accuracy than classical methods. Number 7. Enhanced machine learning. Classical machine learning algorithms, while powerful, face limitations in handling vast data sets and complex patterns. Training large neural networks on classical computers can be time-consuming. While quantum computers enhance machine learning by leveraging their parallelism and superposition properties, quantum algorithms like the quantum support vector machine can process and classify information more efficiently, leading to faster training times and improved performance on certain tasks compared to classical counterparts. Number 8. Faster Fourier transforms. Classical computers use classical algorithms for Fourier transforms, which require significant processing time for large datasets. The speed of classical Fourier transforms is limited by their inherent sequential nature. While quantum computers can perform Fourier transforms significantly faster than classical computers, quantum Fourier transform algorithms exploit quantum parallelism, enabling the simultaneous processing of multiple components of a signal. This capability has applications in fields like signal processing, where faster Fourier transforms contribute to quicker and more efficient data analysis. Number 9. Enhanced cryptography. Classical cryptographic systems rely on the difficulty of solving certain mathematical problems, such as factoring large numbers. Classical encryption methods may become vulnerable with the advent of powerful classical algorithms or increased computational capabilities. While quantum computers pose a threat to classical encryption through algorithms like Shor's algorithm, which can efficiently factor large numbers, however, quantum cryptography provides alternative secure methods, such as quantum key distribution. Unlike classical cryptographic systems, quantum key distribution ensures the security of communication channels by detecting any attempts to eavesdrop on quantum encrypted information. Number 10. Distributed quantum computing. Classical distributed computing involves coordinating tasks across multiple classical computers, often leading to communication bottlenecks and increased complexity in managing distributed systems. While quantum computing naturally lends itself to distributed scenarios, quantum information can be distributed across quantum networks, allowing collaborative processing without the same communication challenges faced by classical distributed systems. This opens the door to novel approaches in collaborative quantum computing, where information is shared and processed collectively in a distributed fashion. Number 11. Improved optimization. Classical optimization algorithms face challenges when dealing with complex, high-dimensional optimization problems. They often require significant computational resources and struggle to find global optima efficiently. While quantum computers offer improved optimization capabilities through algorithms like the quantum approximate optimization algorithm, which leverages quantum parallelism and entanglement to explore solution spaces more effectively, providing potential speedup in solving optimization problems. This quantum advantage becomes particularly evident in applications like supply chain optimization, where the efficiency gains can be substantial compared to classical approaches. Number 12. Quantum error correction. Classical computers use error checking codes to detect and correct errors in data transmission or storage. However, these methods often involve redundancy, which can be resource intensive. While quantum error correction is a crucial aspect of quantum computing, quantum states are fragile and susceptible to decoherence and errors. Quantum error correction codes, such as the surface code, enable the detection and correction of errors in quantum computations without a proportional increase in qubits. This is a significant advantage as it helps maintain the integrity of quantum information, ensuring the reliability of quantum computations. Number 13, quantum teleportation. Classical information transfer relies on the classical transmission of bits, which cannot occur faster than the speed of light. Instantaneous communication of classical information across large distances is not feasible. While quantum teleportation is a unique quantum phenomenon where the state of a quantum system can be transmitted instantaneously over long distances, this is achieved through the entanglement of qubits, allowing information transfer to occur faster than classical communication methods. Quantum teleportation has implications for secure communication, forming the basis for quantum key distribution protocols. Number 14, quantum sensing. Classical sensors have limitations in precision due to factors like noise and sensitivity thresholds. Achieving high precision in classical sensing often requires sophisticated equipment. While quantum sensors leverage quantum principles to achieve unprecedented precision in measurements, for instance, using entangled qubits in quantum metrology allows for highly sensitive measurements beyond the classical limits. Quantum sensing has applications in various fields, including scientific research and medical diagnostics, where the ability to measure with extreme accuracy is crucial. Number 15, simulation of physical systems. Simulating complex physical systems on classical computers, especially those involving quantum interactions, is computationally intensive and often impractical due to the exponential growth in computational resources required. While quantum computers excel in simulating physical systems by naturally representing quantum interactions, this has applications in fields such as physics and chemistry, where accurately modeling the behavior of molecules, materials, or particles is challenging for classical computers. Quantum simulations pave the way for advancements in material science, drug discovery, and understanding fundamental physical processes. Number 16, quantum machine learning. Classical machine learning algorithms process data sequentially, and the training of complex models can be computationally intensive. Classical approaches may struggle with large data sets and intricate patterns. While quantum machine learning harnesses the parallelism and superposition properties of quantum systems to enhance data processing, quantum algorithms like the quantum support vector machine operate on quantum data more efficiently than classical counterparts. Quantum machine learning has the potential to expedite tasks such as pattern recognition and classification, offering advantages in scenarios where classical methods face scalability challenges. Number 17, quantum metrology. Classical measurements are subject to limitations imposed by factors like precision of instruments and fundamental physical constraints. Achieving measurements beyond classical limits often require intricate experimental setups. While quantum metrology exploits quantum entanglement and superposition to achieve measurements with precision, quantum enhanced sensors can surpass classical limits, allowing for highly accurate measurements in applications like navigation and scientific experiments. Quantum metrology offers advantages in scenarios where classical measurements fall short due to inherent uncertainties. Number 18, quantum imaging. Classical imaging systems are constrained by the diffraction limit and sensitivity thresholds. Achieving higher resolution often involves technological advancements in optics and sensor technology. While quantum imaging harnesses quantum properties to surpass classical limits, Techniques like quantum illumination leverage entangled photon pairs for enhanced sensitivity, enabling imaging in low light conditions. Quantum imaging has applications in fields like medical diagnostic and surveillance, where improved resolution and sensitivity are critical. Quantum enhanced imaging holds the promise of breakthroughs in visualizing previously challenging scenarios. Number 19. Quantum communication networks. Classical communication relies on classical bits transmitted through classical channels. While classical cryptographic methods ensure security, the vulnerability to eavesdropping exists, especially with the potential advancements in classical computing power. While quantum communication networks utilize quantum key distribution for secure information transfer, quantum entanglement ensures the integrity of transmitted quantum information, and any attempt to intercept is detectable. This quantum advantage in secure communication has significant implications for fields where data integrity is paramount, such as secure financial transactions and classified communications. Number 20. Quantum chemistry simulations. Simulating molecular structures and chemical reactions on classical computers involve approximations due to computational constraints. Achieving high accuracy in quantum chemistry simulations can be challenging. While quantum computers excel in simulating quantum systems, providing a breakthrough in quantum chemistry simulations, quantum algorithms can precisely model molecular interactions, aiding in drug discovery and material design. Quantum chemistry simulations on quantum computers offer a level of accuracy that classical methods struggle to achieve, providing new avenues for advancements in pharmaceuticals and material science. Number 21. Random number generation. Classical random number generators are based on deterministic algorithms and initial seed values. While they may appear random, their outputs are predetermined and lack true unpredictability. While quantum computers can generate true random numbers based on quantum phenomena, quantum randomness arises from the fundamental indeterminacy of quantum states. Quantum random number generation has applications in cryptography, where true randomness is crucial for ensuring the security of cryptographic keys and protocols. Classical pseudo-random number generators, in contrast, have inherent predictability. Number 22. Reduced energy consumption. Classical computers follow the laws of classical physics, where energy is dissipated as heat during computation. As computational demands increase, so does energy consumption, leading to concerns about sustainability. While quantum computers, when properly designed and operated, can be more energy efficient for certain tasks, quantum algorithms leverage quantum parallelism, performing multiple calculations simultaneously and potentially reducing the energy required for specific computations. This quantum advantage holds promise for addressing energy consumption concerns associated with classical computing, especially in scenarios where quantum speedup is significant. Number 23. Improved AI. Classical AI algorithms may encounter challenges in processing large data sets and complex patterns efficiently. Training deep neural networks on classical computers can be time-consuming. While quantum computing offers enhancements in artificial intelligence through quantum-inspired algorithms, quantum machine learning algorithms leveraging quantum parallelism can accelerate training processes and improve the performance of certain AI tasks. Quantum-inspired approaches aim to address the scalability issues faced by classical AI algorithms, opening new possibilities for advancements in machine learning. Number 24. Climate modeling. Classical computers are used for climate modeling but face limitations in simulating complex and dynamic systems. Accurate climate modeling requires high computational power and precision. Quantum computers contribute to more accurate climate simulations by efficiently modeling complex quantum systems. Quantum algorithms can simulate intricate interactions within climate models, providing a level of detail that classical computers may struggle to achieve. क्वांटम इन्हांस्ड क्लाइमेट मॉडलिंग हैज़ द पोटेंशियल टू इम्प्रूव आवर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ क्लाइमेट पैटर्न्स कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटिंग टू मोर इफेक्टिव स्ट्रेटजीज फॉर एड्रेसिंग क्लाइमेट चेंज. नंबर 25, ट्रैफिक ऑप्टिमाइजेशन. क्लासिकल एल्गोरिथम्स फॉर ट्रैफिक ऑप्टिमाइजेशन ऑफ्टन रिलाई ऑन ह्यूरिस्टिक्स एंड अप्रॉक्सीमेशंस. एज अर्बन एरियाज ग्रो क्लासिकल मेथड्स मे स्ट्रगल टू हैंडल द इंक्रीजिंग कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी ऑफ ट्रैफिक पैटर्न्स. वाइल क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स कैन प्रोवाइड सॉल्यूशंस फॉर एफिशियंट ट्रैफिक फ्लो ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, क्वांटम ऑप्टिमाइजेशन एल्गोरिथम्स सच एज द क्वांटम अप्रॉक्सीमेट ऑप्टिमाइजेशन एल्गोरिथम कैन एड्रेस कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑप्टिमाइजेशन प्रॉब्लम्स इनहेरेंट इन ट्रैफिक मैनेजमेंट. क्वांटम इन्हांस्ड ट्रैफिक ऑप्टिमाइजेशन हैज़ द पोटेंशियल टू कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ स्मार्टर एंड मोर एफिशियंट ट्रांसपोर्टेशन सिस्टम्स इन अर्बन प्लानिंग सरपासिंग द कैपेबिलिटीज ऑफ क्लासिकल अप्रोचेस. नंबर 26, फाइनेंशियल मॉडलिंग. क्लासिकल फाइनेंशियल मॉडलिंग रिलाइज ऑन एल्गोरिथम्स दैट मे फेस चैलेंजेस इन हैंडलिंग द कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी ऑफ लार्ज स्केल फाइनेंशियल सिस्टम्स. द एक्यूरेसी ऑफ क्लासिकल मॉडल्स कैन बी लिमिटेड बाई कॉम्पिटिशनल कंस्ट्रेंट्स. वाइल क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स ऑफर एडवांटेजेस इन फाइनेंशियल मॉडलिंग थ्रू द एफिशियंट सिमुलेशन ऑफ क्वांटम सिस्टम्स, क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स कैन प्रोवाइड फास्टर एंड मोर एक्यूरेट सिमुलेशंस इनेबलिंग इम्प्रूव्ड रिस्क असेसमेंट्स एंड पोर्टफोलियो ऑप्टिमाइजेशंस. क्वांटम इन्हांस्ड फाइनेंशियल मॉडलिंग होल्ड्स प्रॉमिस फॉर एड्रेसिंग कॉम्पिटिशनल बॉटलनेक्स फेस्ड बाई क्लासिकल अप्रोचेस पार्टिकुलरली इन सिनेरियोस वेयर कॉम्प्लेक्स इंटरेक्शंस एंड डिपेंडेंसीज प्ले क्रूशियल रोल. नंबर 27, सप्लाई चेन मैनेजमेंट. क्लासिकल सप्लाई चेन ऑप्टिमाइजेशन इन्वॉल्व्स इंट्रिकेट एल्गोरिथम्स ऑफ्टन फेसिंग चैलेंजेस इन रियल टाइम अडेप्टेबिलिटी एंड स्केलेबिलिटी. एज सप्लाई चेन नेटवर्क्स ग्रो इन कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी क्लासिकल मेथड्स मे स्ट्रगल टू प्रोवाइड ऑप्टिमल सॉल्यूशंस एफिशियंटली. वाइल क्वांटम कंप्यूटिंग हैज द पोटेंशियल टू रिवॉल्यूशनाइज सप्लाई चेन मैनेजमेंट थ्रू द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स फॉर ऑप्टिमाइजेशन, क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स कैन एफिशिएंटली हैंडल कॉम्प्लेक्स सप्लाई चेन लॉजिस्टिक्स कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटिंग टू फास्टर डिसीजन मेकिंग प्रोसेसेस एंड इम्प्रूव्ड रिसोर्स यूटिलाइजेशन. क्वांटम इन्हांस्ड सप्लाई चेन मैनेजमेंट मे ऑफर एडवांटेजेस इन सिनेरियोस वेयर क्लासिकल मेथड्स फेस लिमिटेशंस इन हैंडलिंग लार्ज स्केल डायनामिक सिस्टम्स. नंबर 28, इम्प्रूव्ड डेटाबेस सर्च. क्लासिकल डेटाबेस सर्च एल्गोरिथम्स टाइपिकली हैव टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटीज दैट स्केल लीनियरली विद द साइज ऑफ द डेटा सेट. लार्ज डेटा सेट्स कैन लीड टू स्लोअर रिसर्च टाइम्स स्पेशली इन सिनेरियोस वेयर क्विक एक्सेस टू रिलेवेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन इज क्रूशियल. वाइल क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स एक्सेल इन डेटाबेस सर्च एप्लीकेशंस थ्रू एल्गोरिथम्स लाइक ग्रोवर्स एल्गोरिथम. ग्लोवर्स एल्गोरिथम प्रोवाइड्स ए क्वाड्रेटिक स्पीड अप कंपेयर्ड टू क्लासिकल सर्च एल्गोरिथम्स इनेबलिंग फास्टर रिट्राइवल ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम अनसॉर्टेड डेटाबेसेस. क्वांटम इन्हांस्ड डेटाबेस सर्च हैज़ द पोटेंशियल टू सिग्निफिकेंटली रिड्यूस द टाइम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर डेटा रिट्राइवल ऑफरिंग एडवांटेजेस इन एप्लीकेशंस वेयर क्विक एक्सेस टू रिलेवेंट डेटा इज एसेंशियल. नंबर 29, इम्प्रूव्ड डेटा कंप्रेशन. क्लासिकल डेटा कंप्रेशन एल्गोरिथम्स आर डिजाइंड टू मिनिमाइज स्टोरेज स्पेस एफिशियंटली. हाउएवर एज डेटा वॉल्यूम्स इंक्रीज क्लासिकल कंप्रेशन मेथड्स मे फेस चैलेंजेस इन ऑप्टिमाइजिंग ऑप्टिमल कंप्रेशन रेशियोज विदाउट कॉम्प्रोमाइजिंग स्पीड. वाइल क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स कैन ऑफर इम्प्रूव्ड डेटा कंप्रेशन थ्रू क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स डिजाइंड टू एक्सप्लॉइट क्वांटम पैरेललिज्म, क्वांटम डेटा कंप्रेशन एल्गोरिथम्स हैव द पोटेंशियल टू अचीव मोर एफिशियंट कंप्रेशन रेशियोज स्पेशली फॉर लार्ज डेटा सेट्स. क्वांटम इन्हांस्ड डेटा कंप्रेशन मे प्रोवाइड एडवांटेजेस इन सिनेरियोस वेयर ऑप्टिमाइजिंग स्टोरेज स्पेस इज क्रिटिकल सच एज इन क्वांटम डेटाबेसेस. नंबर 30, कॉम्प्लेक्स सिस्टम सिमुलेशंस. सिमुलेटिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स सिस्टम्स ऑन क्लासिकल कंप्यूटर्स इन्वॉल्व अप्रॉक्सीमेशंस एंड सिंप्लीफिकेशंस ड्यू टू कॉम्पिटिशनल कंस्ट्रेंट्स. अचीविंग हाई एक्यूरेसी इन मॉडलिंग इंट्रिकेट इंटरैक्शंस मे बी चैलेंजिंग. वाइल क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स एक्सेल इन सिमुलेटिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स सिस्टम्स विद हाई एक्यूरेसी, क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स कैन प्रिसाइसली मॉडल द बिहेवियर ऑफ क्वांटम सिस्टम्स ऑफरिंग इनसाइट्स इनटू बायोलॉजिकल प्रोसेसेस मटेरियल साइंस एंड फंडामेंटल फिजिकल फिनोमेना. क्वांटम इन्हांस्ड सिमुलेशंस ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स सिस्टम्स हैव द पोटेंशियल टू एडवांस रिसर्च इन वेरियस फील्ड्स सरपासिंग द कैपेबिलिटीज ऑफ क्लासिकल सिमुलेशंस especially when dealing with intricate quantum interactions. So, these were the 30 benefits of quantum computers over the classical ones. Quantum computers present a paradigm shift in computing, offering a multitude of advantages over classical computers across diverse applications. Quantum parallelism inherent in superposition and entanglement allows quantum algorithms to explore multiple possibilities simultaneously, leading to significant speedups in tasks like optimization and database search. Quantum error correction ensures the reliability of computations, addressing a critical challenge in quantum computing. Applications such as quantum machine learning benefit from efficient processing of quantum data, providing faster training times and improved performance. Quantum communication networks, enabled by entanglement, offer unprecedented security through quantum key distribution, surpassing classical methods in protecting sensitive information. Quantum simulations of physical systems, quantum metrology, and quantum sensing provide unparalleled accuracy in modeling and measurements, pushing the boundaries of scientific research and technological innovation. Quantum computers also shine in cryptography, with the ability to threaten classical encryption using algorithms like Shor's algorithm, while simultaneously offering secure alternatives through quantum cryptography. Moreover, the potential for reduced energy consumption and improved artificial intelligence further underscores the transformative impact of quantum computing in fields ranging from finance and supply chain management to climate modeling and traffic optimization. Quantum computers showcase their prowess, promising advancements that classical systems struggle to achieve. The quantum advantage lies not only in speed, but in the fundamental shift in computational principles, paving the way for a new era of computing with profound implications across industries and scientific disciplines. As quantum computing matures, its multifaceted advantages have the potential to drive innovations that address pressing environmental challenges, making it a pivotal tool for a more sustainable and resilient future. Thank you very much for watching, and may we all have powerful quantum devices in the future and live in quantum utopia.